Today I'm going to prepare lobster with tamarind sauce recipe. So let's see the recipe. There are 5 lobster. Each bag is about 1 kilogram. Oyster sauce, soybean oil, chicken powder, sugar, salt, fish sauce, garlic, broccoli, tamarind, I cut broccoli. After finish cutting properly, so now I start to clean it. I clean it again. Now I'm going to prepare lobster. start to boil water. Add some salt. And then I add broccoli. Now the broccoli is cooked enough, so I take it up. Now I start to fry lobster. Add soybean oil. Add chopped garlic. Add tamarind. Add fish sauce. Add some water. Add some sugar, chicken powder, 1 spoon. Now I start to add lobster. And then I start to add oyster sauce. I add it all. Close the cover. Now I start to turn it to the other side. Okay, it's cooked now, so I take it up. test it. I use pan to test lobster.
Wow. This for you, my brother, Chamran. Thank you. This is for me. Wow. The sauce. Yummy.
The recipe today is very yummy, as you can see. So I hope you will follow my recipe today. So bye bye.